and away.
Angel Pagan hitting fifth in the order on deck.
David hits one to deep left field. Back goes Ibanez for a look, but it's out of here. Deep into the seats in left field. David Wright with home run number 26. And the Mets jump out to a 1-0 lead.
So after seeing a couple of changeups, David Wright finds a pitch he can jump.
Well, he wanted to come inside, and let's see if he got it there. No movement in the catcher's glove. David just turned on it.
What he was trying to do is cut that ball in, and it stayed true.